introduce my mother-in-law, Clara, my wife, Michelle, and my daughter, Sylvia.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's the rest?
Never met the quota.
My units are up from last week.
So is the quota.
Just once, I'd like to wake up with more time on my hand than hours in the day.
How old are you?
28.
I'm 105. But the day comes when you've had enough. If you had as much time as I have, what would you do with it?
Sure as hell wouldn't waste it.
Last time anyone saw him alive, there was over a century on that clock.
Well, follow the time.
His name is Will Salas.
You can't hide 100 years in the ghetto.
You know that time will get you killed.
Hey, Mom, I'm gonna get out of here.
I just wouldn't know what to do if I lost you.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure of your company before, Mr.
Salas. Will Salas.
I'm sorry to have to break up the party, Mr. Weiss. I just need a word with your friend.
This is my death.
Please take me home.
You can't do that.
Why?
You're keeping me alive. Yeah, this is my intention. How can you live with yourself watching people die right next to you?
You don't watch. You close your eyes.
I'm gonna make them pay. I'm gonna take them for everything they've got.
Come on, help yourselves.
Take the time, it's free.
You put enough time in the wrong hands, you upset the whole system.
Let's hope so.
If this works, we gotta get more.
I can help you get all the time you want.
You know we're coming to get you.
Will, look out!
His crime wasn't taking time. He was giving it away.